With breaking news out of Spartanburg, police say a man was shot at the Piedmont Interstate Fair. We're told the victim was taken to the hospital. Right now, there's no word on his condition. Details are limited. We'll update you on this breaking story as we learn more.